Distance Learning in the System of Professional Development of Corporation Managers, Challenges of COVID-19. This article is written by five authors. First author Iya Urbandar. Second author Tatiana Gimniuk. Third author Yuri Ihorban. Fourth author Olena Kirkitz. Last author Olena Chayakovska. The corporate education system is implemented through sequential and step-by-step and company e-training based on integrity of goals, objectives, functions, learning technologies, and content structure of the training material, which add flexibility and vitality to the entire learning process with an advanced reflection of reality. The definition of a corporate training center in terms of a systematic approach is formulated as a system in which training and development of personnel are initiated and managed by the company itself, carried out within the company and involving internal resources. Thus, training and professional development of managers is not just an element of organizational practice or type of activity of certain employees of the organization, but a fully fledged part of the development strategy of the organization and the entire existing organizational system. To implement this process, modern transnational corporations, TNCs, create corporate training centers in which training and personnel development is initiated and managed by the company itself, carried out within the company and involve internal resources. The algorithm of creating a corporate training center covers a number of stages. In particular, support by the management, legal and financial support, creation of organizational and pedagogical conditions, program and content implementation support and practical application of the personnel training system, and a control and reporting system. Thanks for watching this abstract video of Journal of Education and E-Learning Research Volume 7 Issue No. 4 published by Asian Online Journal Publishing Group.